Hello my beautiful people, now welcome back again to my channel. Now maybe the worry girl, if today now your first time when you come this channel, God go bless you. I beg my brother, my sister, my mama, my papa, if you now watch this video finish, may you try like this video and may you still subscribe to my channel. And for now, one another they come see, God go bless you. I really appreciate everything one they do for this channel. God go bless all of you now. So my people, this one, he touched me, you understand? He touched me well. This now waiting many people no go fit do. So before I go enter the story, ona know our Oba of Benin, hey, Oba Eware the second, he don't do something when Bill I say, he don't touch a lot of people. He don't, that is, this now waiting many people go remember and for. She, you understand what they tell you. Make una no forget, say, now last week, now they bury late Captain Hosa Okubo. Now last week they bury him. Una remember, Abi, he gave one video one still drop for this place when Bill I say, our Lord of Warri wife, he talk about the father. And I still drop another video when be like say the father there inside or in memory. So if you never watch that video, you feel watch her. My people, make her enter the story. So our Oba of Benin, when Beruware the second, he don't do something when touch everybody. Now last week here there's finish late Captain Hosa Okubo burial, and una know say so many dignitaries that come the burial. One of them now be the governor of Edo State when be Godwin Obaseki, and the deputy when be Comrade Phyllis Shaibu. Not be only that one, no. If you go Lagos State, oh, Ogun State, oh, Kebbi State, oh, many people come. Imagine Babajide Shawolu. Then this other one, Prince Dakpo Abiodu from Lagos, Atiku Bagudu, all of them they come. Why go come forget our chief James Ibori, now be the our ex governor before for Delta State too. He still come. What about the comrade Adams Oshomole? You know, he still come. Many people come. I know when they come next. Even the two daughters of Buhari children, the two daughters of Buhari, they still come. When be what it be that their name? Alima and I don't forget the second one name. Okay, two of them they still come. Share you understand. Okay, Alima and Zara, they come. So my people, many people come. And if you come back to Warri again, you go see say Olu of Warri send all dignitaries there, all the chiefs them, all of them still come. So my people, why they talk this thing, be say, for some people like this dignitary to appear for this man burial, in Mark say, this man a big man, not be only that one, this man don't do things when be like say, he don't touch people life too. Sure you understand? So my people, make her not take on her time too much, okay? Ona no say on the 20th of October 2021, nine supposed be about Benin 5th coronation anniversary. Hey my people, after the whole arrangement when they do the arrange, now about Benin just come outside to say no. He say he no go do one. You understand? He cancel him just to. Hey Jesus, this thing, he touched me for heart. He canceled a coronation just to honor late Captain Hosa Okubo. How many people go fit do one? Ah, this one, only me. As I hear, I say no. I don't feel keep on with myself. Now, I made me say, I go still can share her with my people. So, my people, I go the reader, make on a hear waiting in right for that paper. Ah, this thing are touching thing, you know, Oba of Benin, you do well. You really do well, because it's not easy. Not be everybody go fit do this thing. Share you understand. Now, not at the party they be for that anniversary, the coronation. So, my people, make a reader, make una hear waiting it talk. The Oba of Benin, Omo Oba, Enedo, Aku, Akpolokpolo Oba Eware the Second has cancelled his 5th coronation anniversary to honor the late billionaire philanthropist Captain Idahosa Okubo, who was buried last Friday in Benin. Secretary of Benin Traditional Council, Frank Irabo, made the announcement on Monday evening in a statement. Irabo said, "The Benin Traditional Council, on behalf of His Royal Majesty, wishes to inform the general public that as a result of the demise of Captain Idahosa West Okubo and his burial few days ago, His Royal Majesty has directed that all the events lined up to mark his 5th coronation anniversary on October 20, 2021 be postponed in honor of the late Captain Okubo, who was an illustrious son of Edo State, in whom we were well pleased. May his gentle soul continue to rest in peace." The deceased industrialist, a Benin son, who hailed from Orua Town in Owonde local government area of Edo State, was born on 7th, 1958. He passed on in a London hospital at 63 years in the early hours of August 8, 2021. After a gallant fight with pancreatic cancer. His body was flown into the Edo State capital on October 6 for burial on October 8. The 21st Olu of Wari Ogiame Atuwase III is married to Okumbo's first child, Olori Ivie. My people, Onahiera. I don't even know, sir, say, na Olu wife, Olu of Wari wife, you understand, na be first daughter. Ona see now, ona see, waiting make this man, still honor this man too. You understand? Because in na Oba, and even in your Pekin, when be the Okubo Pekin, so the Olori Vie, na still Olu wife, Olu of Wari wife. So all these things are. This man you over try. If you see better thing, make we talk about him. I don't know what you're not think about this thing, because I know say a lot of people, even our Benin people for Europe. I hear my friend when they say, you know, they miss that anniversary coronation. Like say my papa they do the t-shirt, you understand. She don't even reach, she don't already reach Benin, as me and you they talk. Now, because of the coronation, I made she go Benin, she don't already reach. You understand? So many people will be like, say, they don't buy tickets, they don't go Nigeria just to attend this occasion. I don't know how they go, they feel now. You understand? So, my people, I go leave this video here. Make on a drop on a thought. This man now really person when don't do something when touch people hearts. I really appreciate them. So my people, I go see you now again for another video. Bye.